Hello. Hey. Just waiting on some more people to come through. Hello, Erica. I had a background on, but it went away. Let's see if I can. There we go. I'm just waiting on some people to come through. That's taking forever to kick on. Hey, y'all. Share my video. Invite some people to come on. Living life without apology. Oh, I was trying to turn my camera. Hey, it's me, Duh 16. What's going on? Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Thank you all for joining. Let's see. Oh, there. Flip the camera. That's my ring I'm so excited for him. He's going to get to do some medical techniques, some engineering. He's also going to get to do some crime scene investigation. Isn't that wonderful? That's absolutely wonderful, y'all. He's 10 years old and getting ready to experience this. It's an experience of a lifetime. And so, for any of you that are into or want into pay his tuition. It is costing $2,500 for him to go. And you can, if you are willing to donate, I do have Cash App. It's money sign, capital R, lowercase a, Y, capital B as in boy, lowercase O, Y, Z as in zebra. Ray Boys. If you guys are wanting to help out with his tuition, you can do so by Cash Apping us. Thank you for the likes. And thank you guys so much for following my page and liking my videos and sharing my videos. And thank you for joining today. It's so awesome to see so many people on today. And let's see. awesome to see so many people on today. And let's see. I'm going to put the Cash App in the comments. For those of you who would like to support our child as he prepares to go to Wake Forest University for a week for the National Youth Leadership Forum STEM Pathways. I'm sorry, I forgot. My background is a little bit of information on what he's doing. Thank you for following me. Thank you. They're going to be focusing on 5 skills that are essential to success: emotional awareness, collaboration, critical thinking, goal setting. And there's one more I don't have them all memorized just yet. I wish I could make the background smaller so you can see the whole thing, but you know, it'll only take 65 people to donate $40 and his tuition will be paid. So if you guys don't mind helping out, go ahead and begin Cash Apping us so that we can have his tuition paid. He's very excited about going on this adventure. I guess you can call it an adventure. This is going to be his first time going to a college. My son is 10. Well, our son is 10, and he was nominated and invited to go to Wake Forest University this summer. And so we are just trying to raise the money for his tuition. His tuition is $2,595. Yes, grow with me. I do follow for follow. So if you follow me, I will follow you back. And it only takes 65 people to donate $40 for us to have his tuition paid off, for him to go to college this summer for a week. That pays for his room, visiting the page. Follow me. Yeah, he'll get to do some. Follow me. Yeah, he'll get to do some medical techniques during a realistic, hold on. Do, 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 do. Thank you guys for the likes. My son is so excited to be going to college for a week. He's straight A student. He's on the principal's list. He plays basketball, soccer, football, baseball. He's straight A student. He's on the principal's list. He plays basketball, soccer, football, baseball. He's taking piano lessons. And with all of the different activities he's participating in, he still keeps his grades up. He's on a principal's list. And he's auditioned for a show called Aladdin Jr. that they are going to be presenting this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. 2020, he did Lion King Jr. He's done a fashion show in New York. He's going great places. So let's see. Again, he was nominated, and he was nominated by his teacher, Miss Gentry. Thank you. To attend the National Youth Leadership Forum Pathways to STEM, an envisioned by World Strides program to be held this summer in 2022. He'll be going to Wake Forest University. excuse me. He's going to be exploring a future career in three exciting STEM pathways: medicine, engineering, and CSI, which is crime scene investigation. He's going to be joining other young students from around the region in intensive, engaging, hands-on workshops focused on five skills that are essential. He's going to be joining other young students from around the region in intensive, engaging, hands-on workshops focused on five skills that are essential to success: emotional awareness, communication, collaboration. He's even going to have the opportunity to practice He's even going to have the opportunity to practice medical techniques during a realistic simulation titled "When Care Is Hours Away." He's very excited to be able to participate in this program, and he's also very grateful and appreciates everything you all do to help ensure he gets there. Again, if you could go ahead and start cash apping so that he can go. He's going to go regardless, but why not get some help if you guys are willing to help? Cash App is the money sign, capital R, lowercase a-y, capital B as in boy, lowercase o-y, z as in zebra. Again, we appreciate everything you guys do, and we hope that you guys support him. It's all about the youth and supporting the youth and making sure the youth are able to do the things that they want to be able to do in life. And again, he's 10 and he'll be going to Wake Forest University for a week. It's exciting. We're so proud of our kids. They do amazing, amazing, amazing things. Do, 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 do. You guys are awesome. I think this is the first time I've had a live that has had so many viewers. I'm so appreciative of it, of you guys joining me. Please share my video, like it, and donate. Please donate to my son using the Cash App below. We need about 65 people to donate $40, and that is going to fulfill his tuition fees. Thanks for joining. My son, he's 10 and he's going to be going to Wake Forest University this summer. Isn't that awesome, guys? It's super awesome. His tuition is $2,595. We only need 65 people to donate $40 via Cash App to help pay his tuition or pay it off, whichever one. And at the end of the day, we're going to make sure he gets there. We're just hoping that you guys donate. Support the youth. That's what it's all about. Support, support, support. He's a straight A student. He's been on a principal's list for a couple of years now. And he's on his way to middle school next year. He's also going to 4-H camp. He's doing a show. They're doing Aladdin Jr. this weekend. They have 3 days of performancing. Give me some likes. Follow me. I follow back. Do, 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 do. All right. I don't know. Hey, thanks for joining. I'm just on here celebrating my son, our son. He's 10 and he's headed to college. He's going away for joining. I'm just on here celebrating my son, our son. He's 10 and he's headed to college. He's going to Wake Forest University this summer for a week at the National Youth Leadership Forum STEM Pathways envisioned by World Strides program. Yes, guys, he's 10 and headed to college. We're so excited. He'll be doing some medicine. He'll be working doing some medicine, engineering, and CSI, crime scene investigation. That is awesome, awesome, awesome. And we're looking to fundraise for his tuition. It's going to be $2,595. That covers room and board, all of his meals, and of course, paying for his teachers. That are me teaching all of the young people who've been invited and nominated to be a part of this program. So if you guys don't mind helping out, go ahead and start Cash Apping us so that his tuition can be paid. He's going to go regardless, but why not get the support that everybody's always talking about doing? Everybody always talks about supporting the youth. So here's a young person. He's on the principal's list. He's been on the principal's list since third grade. He's got straight A's. He only made one B this year so far. That was in reading, and it was a high B. He's brought that up to an A. He's taking piano lessons. We just finished basketball season. Now they're going into soccer as well as baseball. And then after baseball, it's football. He's an awesome artist. They're very respectful children. And he's awesome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Two new followers. Awesome. Follow me and I follow back. Don't forget to like the video, share it. And tell everybody about the awesome things our son is doing. If you want to be a supporter and help with his tuition, go ahead and Cash App. It's in the comments. Money sign right. If you want to be a supporter and help with his tuition, go ahead and Cash App. It's in the comments. Money sign Ray Boys. Capital R, lowercase a-y, capital B as in boy, lowercase o-y-z. Again, we appreciate you guys, everything that you do. We appreciate the thanks. I appreciate the follow. We appreciate the thanks. I appreciate the follows. And you guys are awesome. I do follow for follow. You follow me, I follow you. Let's grow together. Share the video, please. Share the video. Share the video, please. Share the video. Sorry, I got quiet. I was looking at my air conditioning unit. Okay. Hey, hey, thanks for joining. Be a supporter. Cash App me. Help pay my son's tuition. He's going to college this summer. He is going to Wake Forest University. He's 10. And he's going to Wake Forest University. Isn't that?
Praise, he said he would, so I'll just